Hi guys, thank you so much for watching this video and welcome to my channel. If you're new, my name is Atri and today it's the video in which I'm going to show you. It's like a color of the week video. I'll call it color for the week because I'm not only a week, this polish is gonna last me a lot of days, lot long days from now on, because it's my favorite from my collection at the moment. So to begin with, I really don't have a base coat, so I'm not applying one. I don't have a top coat, so I'm not going to apply that one too. So don't expect anything like that from me these days, because until and unless I get those, I'm not gonna apply them. How will I? Whatever. So this is my favorite color, as I said. So let's see how it looks on my hands. But the first day when I applied it, I was like incredibly surprised that how is it possible that a color like this, so soft of a color like this, is matching my skin tone. I was really kind of a very excited. Actually, each and every time I apply a polish like this, a color like this, it really pops up and feels kind of white, which is looking. This is a really very sweet kind of a flesh tint color which is like more towards a brownish tone. So I just really love this one and I'm happy that it's not more towards the whiter side or the creamier side, or else that would have been really a disaster. And seeing this color, I just wanted to pick this up and try this out. And this trial has been really a successful one, which doesn't happen so easily. Also, I'm going to apply two coats of this polish and that will be good to go. Though it will be a little patchy throughout because I overworked the polish, which I would not suggest you of doing. Oh, while I'm recording this voiceover, just after recording this video, I'm seeing that my ring finger has got a little of, I don't know if that's called a scratch or something. I might have just accidentally, my nail must have like kind of pricked it through, whatever that might be. You see me apply this polish to my pinky nail here. Did you see how I applied? Oh, you'll be seeing this in a little bit, that I applied so much of a polish onto my thumbnail, and I did that intentionally because I just wanted to have an even coverage and I didn't want to have all those patchiness going on through my nails anyways. So you'll just see in a little bit. That's not an issue. So that's my pinky nail where I struggle the most because it's the narrowest nail in each of the hands. My left pinky is the narrowest nail ever. So here you see me removing some of the extra polishes that might have gotten onto the cuticle area or the skin next to the nail. Okay, you might be hearing some background sounds, means songs are being played somewhere. So that's always going on. I don't know why there's no occasion coming up, but still people are playing music and stuff. That's good. Whatever. You see that I haven't changed my left hand manicure hasn't been changed yet, which I'm going to do it in a little bit, not in this video, I mean after recording this voiceover I'm gonna do that. So I'm looking for any of like excess polishes from onto my nail, and then I'm going to apply the second coat here. Just see me do that. Okay, oh my god, I have to redo this voiceover. Why is it so? Like, I have divided this voiceover into two parts. I recorded the first part and then I went crazy because people were shouting and I just wanted to end that voiceover then and there. And I started the voiceover again a little bit, a little previously. See, if I get tired and if I have to redo things, I get really very, very offended. I don't like doing things again and again and again, especially when I have to talk through the places. Okay, what the thing here is, actually I'm applying this is this the second quote? I have no idea of what I'm doing. I think this is the second quote. So much amount of polishments, it's the second quote. Just see how much I'm applying. Does that make any sense? Or it might be the first quote as well. For some reason, oh no, it's the second quote. Because I was recording this into three parts. First part was over and the second part also was over. I recorded the third part and I had to redo that one. Just see the gradual kind of getting of frustrated thing is growing. I'm getting irritated by now. Why am I mentioning all these things in this video? I don't have any idea, but I'm just going to record the next video right after recording this voice over, then removing the polish on my left hands. And okay, let's be happy thinking of that. And I haven't slept through the afternoon thinking of a lot of things. Now I remember while recording that just while during the time when I wanted to record this video, just 2-3 seconds before, I just thought I wanted to watch a film from 3 p.m. and I just completely forgot things. Oh my goodness, because I had to stay alone with my father. My mama went has gone somewhere and she'll be back within an hour or so. Oh, that's another story. See, every time you make a voiceover, you record a voiceover, you get another topic to speak on. I spoke on a different topic in the last voiceover that I made, and which I have already deleted now because there was a little technical issue of my brain that I spoke wrong. When I think of the voiceover that I made, I just really feel like laughing on myself so much that I don't have any idea. I just wanted to speak a little more when I found that the video is already over and I couldn't speak anymore. Oh, now I'm seeing that the full focus is on the brush. Just look at that. This is wonderful. I'm very bad at recording videos. And also, I've recorded a video for my other channel today during the afternoon. So when I start recording, I feel like recording a bunch of videos, which I am doing. I'm really excited to make the other thing go so fast. And I think this is the second quote is almost over. And I'm creating... Sorry, I'm removing any extra polish that has gotten onto that has already gotten to my skin next to the nail and the cuticle area and stuff like that. So what I recorded today was, let me tell you a sneak peek. You see sneak peeks, I'm telling you sneak peeks. That was all I thought about both of my channels. So I just wanted to upload that video when I'm new to both of this channel. The videos are not much. See this part. I have to remove this cap. I have to remove the excess polish from the cap as well. Whatever. I was speaking of the another video that I shot today. And that was a face-to-face video. That was a real talk type of a thing, which I wanted to make clear to the people that what I think about these channels and what I want, what I really started this channel for. And you see some shakba jano here, people in this voiceover, please stop. My goodness, I just really don't like things going on in the background when I start talking, and especially when I'm recording this. My nails are looking really untidy because now it's okay, but when it's on the flash and due to the flash, it's kind of shining too much and I'm not liking what's in it. And good focus, people. I just recently installed open camera and that's too much. I'm not used to that. And that's so nice of my friend that he made an intro and outro for my channel, for my other channel. And I'll be using that later on. Whatever. See this color. Just see. I love it. I really, really love it. And after it, in a little bit, you'll be seeing me showing something different, something other than what I should have shown. That was just my desk and its
full of dust. Now when the flash has been put onto it, I can see how much the dust is there. Just see onto the table and just see all those little Shin-chan and its characters onto the screen. You'll be seeing it a little bit because it's kind of out of frame. Right now you see me making designs here. So whatever that might be, thank you so much for watching this video, and I really hope to see you in my next video as well. And what I always say to you people is that subscribing is highly appreciated, so I really hope you do that. And I have made this channel for my love spreading activities, so bye for now. I hope to see you in my next video as well. Ta-ta.